U.S. is heading for a recession. Can you guys believe that? The U.S. stocks just lost $7 trillion in just few days alone. And right now, gas prices are high, almost $5 per gallon across the nation. And there are consumer shortages everywhere. When you go to buy groceries, there are shelves are empty, right? This is all due to recession. And also, there are high interests on every things we need on a daily basis to keep our lives moving.